A new $200 fee went to effect this year for volleyball, football, golf, basketball, and other athletes all around the district. Last year, during the tax ratification election, Frisco residents voted against a tax increase, which is why we have the pay-to-play fee.
We're having an operational fee to cover daily operations of athletics. All of that money goes into one athletic fee or athletic account, and so it pays for those things that we couldn't normally pay for.
So you pay a one-time $200 fee and you can play as many sports as you'd like to.
Field acquiring, busing to them, referee costs, that's what the $200 fee is, will help them with.
Athletes say they purchase extra things in order to improve their success in sports.
Cleats all around. We're talking spikes here, some little football cleats we got going on.
There are certain circumstances where the coaches are able to waive the fee.
They do have an option of a waiver for the athletic fee. And if a family has a hardship, or if a student athlete is on free and reduced lunch, he's automatically waived.
The fee, regardless of cost, is a helpful resource to both the coaches and the athletes.
So the fee benefits that we can still operate our athletic department and not have to cut programs because we don't have enough money for the operations.
$200 is a minimal fee compared to what we pay outside of school to play sports.
Big or small, most coaches and athletes believe the fee is something positive to all athletic programs here at Independence and in the district. I'm Chelsea O'Blair with Night TV.